one thing that Google left unannounced during its Pixel 2 launch event on October 4th is being revealed today. It's called the Pixel Visual Core, and it is Google's first custom system on a chip, SoC, for consumer products. You can think of it as a very scaled down and simplified, purpose-built version of Qualcomm's Snapdragon, Samsung's Exynos, or Apple's A-series chips. The purpose in this case? Accelerating the HDR plus camera magic that makes Pixel photos so uniquely superior to everything else on the mobile market. Google plans to use the Pixel Visual Core to make image processing on its smartphones much smoother and faster, but not only that, the Mountain View also plans to use it to open up HDR plus to third-party camera apps. The coolest aspects of the Pixel Visual Core might be that it's already in Google's devices. The Pixel 2 and Pixel 2 XL both have it built in, but laying dormant until activation at some point over the coming months. It's highly likely that Google didn't have time to finish optimizing the implementation of its brand new hardware. So instead of yanking it out of the new Pixels, it decided to ship the phones as they were and then flip the Visual Core activation switch when the software becomes ready. In that way, it's a rather delightful bonus for new Pixel buyers. The Pixel 2 devices are already much faster at processing HDR shots than the original Pixel, and when the Pixel Visual